How's it going, everyone? Lord Edward here with a special announcement. We are ready for Resident Evil. How's it going, everyone? Lord Edward here, back with more of Resident Evil. We finally finished Zero. I'm sorry for the disappointment with Easy Mode, but here we are in Resident Evil 1 Remake. Let's begin.
Resident Evil.
Why, Walter? I mean, if it's the same as Zero, I probably won't need it. Question, how do you like your games? I like climbing the mountain fulfilling, but the task is a lot of work. I like going on a hike, good exercise, but not too stressful. I like to go on a walk, you can relax. What kind of questions are these? I like climbing the mountain fulfilling. I mean, I like climbing mountains. I don't want to be too relaxed. Maybe between. Chris Redfield. Oh, nice. BSAA. Or should I go with Jill? A lot of people ask me Chris is the hardest. It's a little bit trickier. So I guess I'll go with Chris. But old school or BSAA? Maybe I should play original. But I like to be buff. Nah, original. Let's go!
Chris Redfield.
Update on my leg. It's healing. Slowly, but surely. I got my cousin to help me put some medication on my leg and got a little something to hold my leg together.
Alpha team is flying around the forest zone, situated in northwest Raccoon City, where we are searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo Team, who disappeared during the middle of their mission.
Chris, haven't found it yet?
No, not yet.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. The Bravo team was sent in to investigate, but we lost contact.
Look, Chris!
So Resident Evil Zero.
Bravo team's helicopter was a derelict. Save for the remaining body of Kevin.
Oh man. He was a cool guy.
We continued our search for the other members. And it turned into a nightmare.
I heard in the original one, like the original with the bad voice acting, people were asking me to play that. I need an old school game for that shit. You know, I can't really blame Joseph. Shit, I'll be paranoid too. Jill, useful, remember. Wait, so if Jill wastes a lot of bullets, does that mean she has zero ammo?
Hey, Brad!
Asshole.
Where the hell's he going? Chris, this way.
Fucking A, I love Albert Wesker.
Damn it! Make for that mansion!
Enters a survival portal.
There are only three STARS members left now. Captain Wesker, Jill, and myself. We don't know where Barry is.
Is everyone all right?
Barry. Where's Barry?
He's...
No. What was that?
I'll go and check it out.
All right. Jill and I will stay and secure this area.
Chris? Take care.
Wait, why am I going by myself? Aren't we, like, supposed to be a union? So is this, like, Zero or... Oh, what the... That's way faster. Okay. I don't think I need it. Let me just use the ultimate for right now. The questions they give you, the three questions are, depends on the difficulty you want. Oh. So what difficulty I poke? Middle or medium? Well, I can take this? I don't have a gun. I just noticed that. Right? Shit. What is this, blood? No. Jill is much more easier because she's the master of unlocking and has a gun automatically. So what? I have a knife. Where's my gun? Can I? Okay. Should probably use a running animation. Oh, fuck that shit. Nope. Mm-mm. That shit, report back to Wesker. Yoink. Do I have co-op here? Where the fuck did everyone go?
Jill? Where did they go?
They left you because you chose easy mode? Fuck you. Oh, at least I got a handgun. Okay, so it's not square this time, so... Triangles for my menu... What about L2? L2 is still the same? No, R2? Okay, R2. 100% items. In progress. Okay. So, can I just look around? I should probably have my gun equipped. Fuck that shit. Should I go this way? Yeah. I mean, I have a gun now, so I think I should be okay. Mikey, pro tip, if you try to spin around fast as you can avoid all the zombies. How fast can I spin? Well, I know Resident Evil 0 I could juke, but that was like a little bit slow and clunky. So can I spin? Okay, my auto aim's going that way, I'm going this way. The corpse of Commander Kevin. It looks like he was holding something. It's a film that belongs to Kenneth. I need a video play to see. Kevin, please tell me you got ammo at least. Oh, crap, come on. Once you pass the dead body, go upstairs. Ammo is here. Okay, thanks. Thanks for the help. Oh, this is creepy. Ammo. Oh, hey, I can look from the mirror. There's corpse claws on the floor. Instant death. What the hell is this action? Okay, there's some herbs right here, so can I combine medicine? Or let's just go up there for right now. Sophia, yes, you can combine medicines. Also, watch out for the dead body on the floor. Okay. Okay, now I see a dead body on the floor. Do I shoot it or actually? Oh, he's over there. It's locked. Yes. Oh, what the hell? We get the golden arrow. Yes. Okay, so the examination, got it. Resident Evil. And gun. Hell yeah. Okay, so examine. Okay, looks like it could be a roof. Okay. It's locked from the other side. You unlocked it. Okay, avoided one zombie. I don't have a time limit for... Oh, the shadow scared the shit out of me. Dagger. Using defense items such as a dagger will allow you to escape momentarily when grabbed by an enemy. However, you will not be able to escape when the enemy grabs you from behind. Oh. Wait. How do I... Should I just have it with me or not? Is this like a one-time... Yeah, let me go around. Blue gem. Okay, you're so far. Okay. You know what? Let me go check the other door. It's locked. An immovable sword carved into the lock. Okay. On the second floor, there's a big painting that will lead to an exit. Okay. Oh, I see it. It's locked on the other side. Oh. Be careful as you cannot drop your items in Regiment Zero. Only in storage. Ah, okay, so I should really be careful what should I pick up then. Mechanical noise. It's so central for the hole where I should be. It's so central. Will you take the Book of Curses? Yes. Book of Curses, the Four of Masks, a mask that speaks no evil, a mask that smells no evil, a mask that sees no evil, a mask that cannot speak, smell, or see evil. When all four fall into place, evil will awaken. Sword Key. So I'm gonna jump out. You can use the key to open up the door that was locked before, or find another way around. Wait, so there's a sword key right here, though. I'll probably not play a lot since it is late. Oh, I thought I locked auto locks. Locked. An emblem armor. Okay. It's locked. Okay. Oh, why did I pick it up? It could have been a... Could not be important. You go in the right way, safe room is downstairs. Okay, oh man, as long as I'm getting ammo for it, I'm okay. Open to now. Oh shit! Fuck that. I know he told me downstairs, but god damn, that's something got me good. Helmet? What's this? Unified fireplace. Oh. Lighter. There's a map of this. Oh, okay, now I see the downstairs. So now I got one free space. Should I combine the... I probably can't since I have too much space. Not enough space, my bad. If you can check the zombie, you could probably make it down. If not, kill it. Oh, shit! Can you actually climb up? How does this juking work? Oh, I'm about to get screwed right here. Get juked! Yeah, come on, come on. But I should not pick that up. I should probably say first. Wait. Sweet. Wait, do I already have ammo over here? Okay. I'll take that, and I'll take the ink ribbon. Special instruction on the disposal of dead bodies. The separation or destruction of the head. Meanwhile, to those who are still have the will to live, oil has been placed on the first floor of the mansion. Oh. 75 bullets? Oil and a certain slice. They're still close. Yes. Got an OP? Alright folks, I think I might save it for right here just for right now because it is getting late, but I hope you enjoyed the first little episode for right now of me, well, getting used to this. Incineration, when you kill a zombie, dump the incineration on it, burn it alive, or also comes back as a crimson. The fuck is a crimson? So, should I just keep the canteen or not? You know what? I'll just leave it right there. Let's just save it right here, folks.